By Dalifulwood, where the houses once stood, the calyx stands down by the water. Alone with her tears, she remembers those years when her mother sang songs for her daughters. She remembers so well that long time ago, when they treated MacDonald as royal. By the foulest of plans, he cleared them off his lands. Men did as were bid, they were loyal. By Dalifulwood, where the houses once stood by the water. She remembers the men coming home off the glen, and the stench of peat smoke, how it hung. With those colourful noises, the laughter and voices, young wives and the songs they all sung. As she walks through the trees, she remembers the breeze that blew fine through her sister's blonde hair. She can still see her mother when she scalped her brother, when her father's fair hand wasn't there. By Dalifulwood, where the houses once stood by the water. By Dalifulwood, where the houses once stood by the water. Springs a lush grove of rowan, where her father once was ploughing, ruined houses all covered in moss. She remembers the work and the walk to the kirk, all the laughter and loving and loss. On her hand was a ring that still makes her heart sing, and returns to where she found his passion. He lives in her soul with that small ring of gold, in a lifetime of love you can't ration. By Dalifulwood, where the houses once stood by the water. By Dalifulwood, the calyx stands down by the water. Her tears flow, knowing no one will know there's very few visit her home. Those times have long gone as this world moves on, and the calyx walks on all alone. She now looks to her own, how quickly they've grown. She'll live on in her son and her daughter. By Dalifulwood, where those houses once stood, the calyx lies down by the water. By Dalifulwood, where the houses once stood by the water. By Dalifulwood, the calyx stands down by the water. By Dalifulwood, the calyx stands down by the water. By Dalifulwood, the calyx stands down.